4. Tune in. Part A. We use falling intonation when we ask a WH question.
When was he born?
How did you learn to play the guitar? What did you study in college?
We use rising intonation when we ask a yes-no question.
Are you ready?
Have you always lived in Boston? Is it interesting to host a TV show?